engross wood, then axe could cut me. Battle however I would, break through that patchwork of leaves, bicker and whisk in babbled tongues, streak and mottle the torn bark. Now, snared by this miraculous art, I ride earth's burning carousel, day in, day out.
Fastening me to anything. I can go anywhere. I seem to have been given the freedom of this place.